One more time, please.
R-E-I-E-O.
Close enough. How do you spell your name?
The alphabet for me.
E-I-E-I-O.
Are you sure that's the alphabet?
E-I-E-I-O.
How do you spell your name?
E-I-E-I-O.
Just count them.
Count them down.
Ten and...
Ten.
That extra finger there.
You don't know.
Do you have any advice for the Earthlings?
Austin Powers comes to see me. Austin Powers! Come up here, Austin Powers! If you're Austin Powers, come on up here! If you're Austin Powers, come on up here!
Absolutely spectacular. Uh-huh. I was impressed by the material all the way across, with the way that you handled the people.
Great.
So it was spectacular.
It was just a really not only entertaining but informative.
The show was awesome. It was a learning experience. I wanted to volunteer. I've never been in that. I've seen it in TV, but you know, I never volunteered. I think it's great. I mean, you know, you keep it to a level where it's not going to embarrass anybody. It's not going to, you know, it's all good and clean, and you know, it's just an awesome experience.
I was always curious about that, doing that, and I knew that I was going to be put in a compromising position. I wasn't going to be embarrassed in front of people that I knew or didn't know. I wasn't going to be made to do things that I would be upset about later. And so because I trusted him as the moderator, I was able to go up there and experience what I always wondered about all these years, from television specials and people that you see in nightclubs and on stage. And I'll tell you something, it's just an absolutely awesome experience, fun, had a great time and never a concern about being at risk in any way for what I might do or did or my reputation or what was going to happen up there. So, guys, I had a great time. It's always something I wondered about, like so many of you out there probably, and it couldn't have been a better person to do it with than Sonny Nardone. So you're in great hands.